हैं दर्शकों को, जहां पर बिल पेश कर दिया है वक्फ में संशोधन का बिल मंत्री किरण रिजिजू ने पेश किया है।
फंडामेंटल प्रिंसिपल, यू कैनॉट गो विद हिंदू देयर इन आवर ट्रेडिशन। व्हाट इज द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ इंडियन, व्हाट इज द कल्चर ऑफ इंडियन? जी, वी आर बिलीविंग द कल्चर एंड ट्रेडिशन ऑफ इंडियन भारत, रेस्पेक्ट ईच अदर्स फेथ। आई टोल्ड यू वी आर हिंदू सर, we are a believer, but we same time we are respecting the faith of other religions also. That is the basic principle. You want this bill is specialized for Maharashtra Haryana election. This bill is specialized, but you don't understand that. Last time people of India clearly taught a lesson to you. This type of divisive politics India people will not going to buy now. Now again you are trying to experiment that bill, sir. Againly, this is an attack on federal system also. This is a clear attack on federal system also. Wakaf properties, there is actually the nitty-gritty of that things dealing by the states, rules and the data collection, everything. This bill is take away all the data collection to the central side. There was attack on constitutional freedom of religion, attack on federal system. Answer three, sir, basically the three. Sir, clearly, wakaf by use, there is a concept of wakaf by use. You see that near Delhi Parliament, there is a big, there is a mosque, more than 200 years old mosque. Nobody know that how it become, what was actually the property deal of that mosque itself. You are removing the clause of wakaf by use through this. This amendment. That means there is going to be dispute in each and every mosque, yes, where there is no deed. What will be the happen? Your fundamental idea is to create conflict and create the anger between the communities and make violence everywhere. Okay, I can understand if you want a prospective bill on this clause. There is still bit of justification. Retrospectively, you are taking over all the pilgrim centers which have no deed. There were traditional ages only. My point is that every legislation, there should be a motive of, there should be an intention of well-being. That is what we are witnessing. That should come from the heart. Every legislation has to come from the government. The ruler's duty is to make the decision which come from the heart. Now you are ill motive to divide the people of this country. That is why we bring the bill. Before we are totally objecting the bill, this bill cannot be passed, sir. This bill cannot be introduced, sir.
Sri Mohi Bulla. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Janab-e Sadr, मैं आपकी तवज्जो इस तरफ चाहता हूं आपके माध्यम से कि मैं वाहिद आदमी हूं इस सदन में जिसमें वन मैन कमेटी आपके द्वारा बनाई गई सरकार के, और मैं उसमें पेश हुआ 123 प्रॉपर्टी में। जस्टिस आर्यन ने जो रिपोर्ट पेश की, आज तक वक्फ बोर्ड को नहीं बताया गया, क्योंकि वो आपकी मंशा के खिलाफ थी और गवर्नमेंट की मंशा के मुताबिक नहीं थी। 123 प्रॉपर्टी में जब मंशा के खिलाफ हमारे नहीं आए, मंशा के मुताबिक नहीं आई, तो हमने टू मैन कमेटी बनाई, और टू मैन कमेटी ने भी कोई रिपोर्ट